Welcome, detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, detective. Lower the water like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Well done, detective. I think you're getting the hang of it. Wish. Is it merely incompetence of carrying out said inclination that has kept you alive so long? Detective, you must avoid the rotating spiky blades of death. Batman. The water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. You, detective, hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier. Don't leave me hanging, detective. The answer is right above your nose.
Batmobile's under attack. I need to get back there.
Avoid the rotating spiky blades of death. Almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends? Destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there! Struggling, Detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections. Ah! This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, Detective. I will recalculate post-haste. Or those blades will open up the car like a tin can. You being the expired hunk of stale meat inside. Barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out. The line between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's good. Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.